to our daily traffic jam in our different city.
From Crete. So that's the 12 years.
Yeah, roughly, and then you can get a job at 16 while you're
studying. I want to ask you if you were able to meet the student education firm in your country, and what can you do?
Because now when children want to stay to go to university, the parents have to pay. So it would be that children could stay and be educated for free. Because poor families now can't afford to send their children to university.
Okay, I'll ask you some questions in 3 minutes.
Yeah, that's fine.
Thank you. Awesome.
In England, I'm from England.
Yeah.
So you have to do GCSE, so there's 9 you have to do. And then if you want to finish and go to university, you need to do 3.
How many places do you have visited on campus?
How many places have I visited? Lots. Lots of places. Today I'm just relaxing. I'm starting to look around. What's your favourite place here?
I've been not that good from.
Yes? Yeah. I'll go and have a look at it.
That's not everyone gets there. So what I'd like to see is